There's one more coming, I think.
Right, whether he's to get it.
No.
You're on your back, Stan. You can just do it yourself.
Stick your beer all over. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We
that.
Can do it in the middle. Around there. Yeah. That's what Credit House did on their tour.
Yeah.
See, they're all in covered in sand. And we can see the kids out of sand. Oh, yeah. It's just got cool, yeah.
Here we all are then. We're having a wonderful time and we've just done the photo shoot inside. Now we're going outside to Brooklyn's Bowl. Yes, okay.
Yeah, we're leaving Taranaki. Woohoo! 2 weeks, Friday night, and we're on our way home.
Yeah, it's been an excellent 2 weeks.
We have about 6 or 7 songs. And we're going to go down to Hamilton for the weekend and up to Auckland. For 4 weeks, never on the road.
Yeah.
All right.
They have puppets, ribbon clips, about a pierced kit, and you decide puppets.
Yeah,
you're probably fresh to the song, but the other.
It's Monday morning and everyone else is having a holiday, but not us. We're still on the job. Brett Wilson, Toby, sending the love letter, Pam Gunn, 6 Eden Drive. And here we have it, a great moment. Many pages of intense devotion.
Ready for
and
it?
Placing, yes, we're ready. Here it goes, folks. The modern technological postal system will take care of that little beauty. And what are you sort of hoping for in return there, Brett?
Another letter.
It's a beautiful day. This is a cabasa.
One day. Shortly
after. Brody, can we come up? Anything to say about Metallica, Aaron?
That's about it.
Any comments to make during this training time?
Well, we're halfway through, and the next few weeks are going to be pretty hellish, I think.
You think so?
Yep, pretty darn hellish. Yeah. And looking forward to it, though. It's going really well. And overall, I'm pretty darn excited.
Folks, publicity has come off the printing presses.
How are you going to go my way?
Get in the colour. 90 dB tour.
100 dB.
We're talking 100.
We are talking
at
100 dB.
It's about
no.
Over 100 dB.
No!
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, the Q1 in the middle.
Yeah, yeah.
First truckload.
Oh, good evening. Good to see you here.
What was the other thing you had to remember, Dave?
Make sure you're standing up away from us.
What was the other thing?
Uncle Mal, Cheryl, okay. And Nicky's absent.
Jimbo.
Public confession of growth.
Thank you for this food and for Jim coming down and yeah, for the National. And thank you for the hands to repeat it in your name. Amen.
Jesus.
There we have it. There we have it.
Looking forward to the actual first gig. Yeah, a bit nervous, but apart from that, should be good.
I learned the example of two men. But when their land was being confiscated, rather than fight back, they passively resisted because they believed in the ways of Jesus Christ.
They were the man preaching the gospel.
Oh, the oldest, ladies and gentlemen.
are in the... Yep, on the... And today we witness this very unusual experience.
Dave has his first made lunch on tour.
Yay!
The mat lunch. Consisting of two salad sandwiches. Little drink in a plastic bag, case of leakage. In the fruit department we have an orange.
Yay!
And a very nice nectarine.
Vitamin C, vitamin C, vitamin C.
And on the sweet dessert side of things, we have some chocolate fudge.
You might.
Here we go. It's a great day in Tararu. Like my first lunch in over 2.5 weeks. That's actually been made for me.
Guitar legend, caught naked in his bedroom. Folks, weirdest poster, hey look at that, in Auckland tonight, look at that. Bedrooms across the country.
Okay, how do you do it backwards?
You
gotta pull it back here.
Move over James Brown at the Apollo Theatre.
Thank you.
Good.
Thank you.
here we have Toby Mack, man with the biggest fan club on the team.
Kia ora.
Now then, brother Bruce.
Bruce,
what did you think of tonight?
Well, I thought my sermon was rancid and from hell, but God miraculously used it. My bass playing was rank, and yet again I forgot to retune after Make It Happen.
But he did brilliantly.
Well,
please!
And now in progress, the mauling. Yes, the mauling, the savage mauling of Neil Penno. Ah! Woo!
Monday morning, and we're off to South Auckland.
Where are we this morning, Tobes?
We're in the back of the truck.
That's right, folks.
Tonight, folks, that's right, and tea's at 5:30, and we're looking forward to that. This is our sixth show today, Thursday, the 7th of April. Pretty gnarly day, and we're pretty tired. Some of us are pretty hungry, and we're looking forward to St. Stephen's later on. That's the last show tonight. Bit of mockery going on from the lower ranks, but a message from Greg, and we're on.
We're at St. Stephen's.
Hard place.
Someone's sweet. Well, this is your seventh school tonight?
Today? Finished six, about to do seven.
What's the time there, Greg?
6:45 presently. Got a play at 7:30. I'm buggered. And honestly can't really be stuffed unloading the truck.
The New Zealand Pavilion, is that correct, Greg?
Yeah, apparently, the Expo Pavilion.
Superdome.
Mr. Holder.
Now?
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Today is April the 9th, 94. Yesterday was April the 8th, 94, the day Kurt Cobain, lead singer of Nirvana, shot himself.
Where are we again?
Fireball school.
Studying his modes, the gregarian, the ostrich, and the other modes.
that only he knows about.
We are half time at Kawakawa.
Yeah, it's cool. It's cool.
Got a tire. Here it is.
And it's all happening here, folks.
By Tyre Christian Hustler.
Well, thank you very much, Chris. That's lovely.
Well, it wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Whangarei girls.
So where's that?
Chill. 20 today.
Pardon?
20 today.
20.
Yeah, you're 20?
No, I'm 19. 19. Yesterday.
Sorry about that. Yes, well, sorry the video wasn't on the karaoke evening last night, but the rumours are it was a pretty wild evening.
It was choice.
Yeah?
I really enjoyed it.
Oh, excellent. Pleased to hear it.
Sick as a dog. We want the Mac back.
The Mac is slack.
2 days of rancidness.
Dave is improving with age.
Thank you, Neil. Thank you.
Not.
But, hey. Well, thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, Cheryl.
Birthday?
That's right, 26 today, and got a kiss from Auntie Toby. No limsip has been before. Back to where no limsip has been before.
Limsip.
Get us on the van.
There it is, folks. Video nasty. The van. And here we are in Waverley.
Well, we're backing over the
Waverley Baptist.
Yeah, it was just one of those sort of out of town jobs, really.
In a word.
Bye.
Welcome to the Opera House. Kerry DeCarlo has probably sung here. So is Pat Benatar. And probably Naomi Longy.
Yeah, I was shaved an hour ago, but giving a goatee straight on tour is rather difficult.
But noticed a lot of people in the first couple of minutes when we go out. His goatee's crooked, his goatee's crooked. And it's been boring after a while, so.
Stubby Mac, tonsils. There it is, a cheerful smile. Ugly, rancid vocal cords.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Goatless Neil Pinno.
Goatless.
So
from Ngarawahia. Yes, that's right. Just been on a 2-week break and we're back into it. No worry at all.
Where are we, Craig? Otorohonga.
We're in Otorohonga. About 100 here tonight.
100.
And 20 responded.
What sort of percentage is that?
Yeah, Dave spoke exceptionally well. Gus was very impressed with the whole deal. And the show was only an hour and a quarter, so it was a very good show. Thank you, Sept and Sounds.
Yeah, we can see the whole Sept and Sounds team are throwing small objects at cans.
No, not I.
Not
the whole Sept and Sounds.
Correction. No. Super Toby, Sportsman of the Year. Look what we have just over here. Card phone and post box all in one.
We are the Inter Islander. We're off to see our mother.
Tomorrow.
Good
boy. Val Cooper.
Any place in New Zealand where you can ice skate on the football?
Dave White, ice skater extraordinaire.
Woo! Chris.
Oh, please.
Boom on the reed, deer in the antelope
free. Country's all New Zealand.
Y'all come back out, you hear?
This is a gorgeous hall of gore.
Certain Sounds members of the Dead Poet Society.
It was absolutely incredible.
Incredible.
Yeah.
From the sun.
Hi, Mum.
Colombo Girls School.
Colombo Girls.
Is it girls?
Columba. No, mixed.
Columba. Mixed.
And it's freezing.
Dunedin.
What?
Sepa Street. Baldwin Street in Dunedin.
Woo!
Yeah.
I'm just about to take a photo of it. You can see no one else wants to get out of
the
van.
The steepest street in the world.
Mate, I don't know, the seatbelts are there. Can I have a 4-point harness, please? Just in case.
Come on!
Oh, damn!
There is no way! There's no way we get up here.
Not a chance!
Not a chance!
There's run out.
And Michelle, you won't stop.
Trans world.
We're gonna sit
the Mazda Bongo. I weep at its unfortunate engine. Sexiest photographer on Baldwin Street.
Yeah, one of those students, long haired louts, you know.
Pros of the 90s.
Hurry up, guys.
Hey,
this is also Neil's Devo. It's on Delighting in the Lord by playing Hecky.
Aaron. It's a beautiful city of Dunedin.
It's the signature of Nick Yahoo. A nice denim jacket.
There it is, Derry.
Jacket gone to waste.
You might as well just go down to the op shop now. The mountain views of Philly. Really good gig was had by all. Tamaru! Checking to see whether you hadn't already wet your pants there, Grace.
Nah, not yet, mate. There it goes. There it goes.
Breathe.
Oh, wet gig.
And then we have members of Greenpeace. Taking in the whale.
Right.
Gag Hoffman, folks.
Down that hill.
Here we are, Coronet Peak. Chris was the only brave one to venture today.
What? Oh! Whoa!
Hi Pam, it's our 6 month anniversary, well 2 days ago actually, and I just want to say that if I die on these boats, that meeting you was the absolute peak of my life.
Look, boy.
Yeah.
The marina.
And the banana.
Because you've got to wiggle the driver's seat to get into reverse.
And here we are, 10 degrees, and in town over the next couple of days, certain sounds 94, a few of them in studio. Neil, how you going?
Not too bad.
Now were you here a year ago?
No, not me personally, but Certain Sounds, Certain Sounds 93
were. You're playing the schools today and tomorrow, right? You're going to do Boys College, Girls College.
Yeah.
And that's a lunchtime thing?
Yeah.
Certain Sounds 1994, are you going their way? Hey, the Simpsons aren't on here tomorrow night anyway, so what are you going to do, huh?
Docs.
What?
There we have it, Incompetence by Cheryl Cook. Taking out a guitar, a Fender and a Gibson, plus two congas, all of which belong to myself.
Do you own the congas?
Any apologies there, Cheryl?
Sorry, Dave.
Appreciate that. Yep. There's Donald and Aaron.
And we're off to Nelson.
Hello!
Egg Hoffman, back in the mother country. How are you, mate?
No guys! Yeah. Woo! We're here by ourselves!
40 brilliant band, Certain Sounds 94. Brilliant.
On our way to Rotorua, folks.
On our way to New Plymouth, we're just leaving Gisborne, and it's gonna take us 9 hours. 9 hours. Quarter to nine.
Quarter to ten. We've been on the road for 1 hour.
It's 10 to 11, Highlander. We've just gone through a town called Puerto Rico, which sounds like Puerto Rico, but outside it's raining and there's no sunshine here. See ya.
Quarter to 12. See? Just arrived in Napier. Quick stop at KFC for lunch. Hello, hello, hello.
Quarter to one. Just out of Hastings. And Greg's going to be taking over the driving for a while, so I won't be so sick.
Danny Burke. And it's quarter to two.
Quarter to three, past quarter to three, and just going out of Palmerston North on the way to New Plymouth. And it's feeling quite rancid.
We've been going for 7 hours, and it's what, quarter to four? And we're off to New Plymouth, the last place for New Zealand. And then we're off to Perth.
Quarter to five.
Quarter to five.
How long have we been going?
Eight hours.
8 hours. Here we are in NP, New Plymouth.
Nine
rancid hours in Transworld.
There's Amanda and Aaron, the happy couple, on tour in their hometown of New Plymouth. Smile up again.
Behind us.
It's freaking hot, actually.
Hey. Up at King's Park again in the daylight.
Woo-hoo!
There's the hard-working shot of Brett Wilson. Working hard under the heat of the Perth summer. There it is.
I've just done three schools.
Neil's birthday today. How old are you, Neil?
Too old. Far too old.
23!
Yeah. lunchtime at Qdell.
Full metal jacket, platoon, all set during the 1960s. In one of those movies mentions Cliff becoming a Christian.
Certain sounds. Working very hard, the sweat pouring off them. Suffering for Jesus.
No! 10 days left on tour.
10 more days to the end of tour.
It's to the end of tour. 10 more days to the end of tour.
He faced her on holiday at the moment.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, what?
10 very, 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 very long more days till the end of tour.
10 more days till the end of tour.
10 more days till the end of tour.
Live with the Hellenstein's model. There it is!
Certainly the most interesting place we've played on tour.
There it is, last gig for Certain Sounds. The police busting the last Certain Sounds gig. Beautiful experience.
Ha 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 ha!